I'm going to win. That's all. That's the challenge. That's the key thing I'm going to do. I don't care what I'm going to do. I'm going to win. Now, I might lose along the way. I might stumble along the way. I might make mistakes along the way. And I'm going to do all those things. I'm going to fail numerous times. There's just no doubt about it. Okay. I mean, if you haven't lied awake at night wondering how you're going to make payroll the next day, then you haven't lived as an entrepreneur. I'm just telling you, it's just the nature of the game. And so you're constantly selling, you're constantly raising money, you're constantly, you know, working and working and working. I mean, it's the best job you could have for 120 hours a week. I mean, you know, that's the name of the game for most of us. So you just have to understand, if it was easy, everybody else would do it. And it's not. It's a difficult lifestyle, but it's one that's rewarding and challenging and fun. And you know, I go to bed every single night hoping I'm going to hurry up and sleep so I can get to work the next day. Now, that's a pretty good thing. And so that's, you know, so I go at it with that attitude. I mean, so I look at, by the way, I start every morning off with, what's the hardest thing I've got to get done today? And I get that done first. So that's a great piece of advice for people, because a lot of times we put that off to the end of the day and we never get to it. And it keeps going on that list every other day. We keep, you know, for weeks working on it. No, I try to tackle the hardest thing that day, that morning, get it done with and be done. I also block a great deal of my time out in the morning for me. I'm going to set my schedule. I'm going to set where I want to go, what I need to get done. I'm not going to have others do it for me. So the first couple of hours is mine. And I really I've learned that more in my latter half of my life than the first half, you know, but you start to understand that time is inventory, it's money. Mm-hmm. And absolutely. you want to protect that as best you can.
Yeah. That's impressive. You know, and I once heard that people get depressed and they get sad and lonely, usually because they don't have a plan, right? Like the easiest way to get out of that is to set up a plan. And I love the fact that you said, keep it simple. Just what is that one big task that you need to clear off your to-do list? Because every single day that we see those tasks move from the to-do list from Monday to Tuesday to Wednesday, you just start sinking and sinking and sinking.
Yeah, but let's be clear, man. I got a list everywhere. we all got lists, you know? So they just keep adding. Once they cross off one, there comes five more things. It's like amazing.
Fonsi just got super excited because you show paper. You know, we have this war between, you know, I'm technology a little bit and Fonsi is like pen and paper, right? Like it's fine. Find your stuff. But at the end of the day, you're still crushing those goals and those to-do items.